Hello, my beautiful besties, and welcome to another reaction. I got for you a song today by CREEDENCE CLEARWATER REVIVAL. It's called Long As I Can See the Light. It was requested for by Debbie Chang. Let's go get this. Another fantastic one from this guy's man. Every song that I hear of this guy is always so fantastic, I swear. I don't remember doing a song of theirs that I didn't feel something, you know. They always did things to me. And in particular, that guy that sings, I think his name is Fogerty or something, if I remember correctly. He's got a badass voice. I mean, just listen to that voice, you know, the grittiness in it, you know, the soul in it, you know, the emotion. It's like it was like cutting through my speakers, sorry, my earphones. That's more than diamonds in my ears. That's what should I call that in my ears? I don't know. Hurricane in my ears. He was just like, it was like he was alive in my head, you know. Great stuff, man. Love it. That sax is not bad as well. You know, I wasn't expecting that actually. I knew a brick was coming there, but I didn't think it was going to be a sax. I thought it might be a guitar. I liked it. Nice stuff. Let's get some more.
Yes, I've got that old traveling bone, but I feel leave me alone. But I won't lose my way, no, no. Long as I
That's the other thing about them, you know, they are so versatile, man. They do it all, you know, like blues, rock, R&B, you know, funk, even pop. This guy have it all. I mean, this song here today, like, to me, it's a bit R&B and a bit bluesy, you know. I think it's a combination of R&B and bluesy, you know, and blues rather, you know. And it's the way he sings the song, you know, that grittiness, that soul in his voice. It's like you hear that, right? And you think to yourself, this man is not just singing the song, this man is leaving the song. That's what it feels like. It's not like he just took a sheet of paper and like, oh, I'm gonna sing this song. He's singing that song, and you're believing every single word he's saying. It's just great stuff, man. You know, if you're listening to this, please do yourself a favor and put your headphones on. And it's a different experience, man. I swear. It's like he's living inside your head. just great stuff, man. God, I'll be coming home soon. Long as I can see the light. Long as I can see the light. Long as I can see the light. Long as I see the light. Long as he can see the light, and he will see that light. I think maybe that's why also he's maybe that's why he sung it that way, you know, because, you know, he's like looking forward to like something big, you know, and it's like when you want something so bad and you're striving for it, you know, it's like you've got this extra thing in your step, you've got this extra zeal in your body. And I think that's the reason behind the way he's done this vocals, you know, because it's like he's yearning so badly, he wants it so badly, you know, and he's making a promise that, you know, as long as I can see the light, trust me, I'll be there. You know, it's fantastic. I really enjoyed it. Like I said to you, don't listen to this, you know, like on your, like, whatever device you got. Put on your headphones, man, and you will thank me later. It's a great experience. He sounds incredible in your ears. Great stuff. And on that note, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give the video a big like for me so that the YouTube guys, as usual, can do their stuff. And if it was your first time here today, you just found the channel, thank you for stopping by. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you come back again. Better still, hope you subscribe and become a member of the family. The name is Harry. Stay cool, stay safe out there wherever you are, as long as you can see the light. But most of all, stay beautiful in your hearts and soul. And I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.